Don't gossip, Caillou.
Guess what, Leo? Did you know this about Wen?
What about Wen?
I think Wen is poor, because she wears the same clothes every day.
Really? If she always wears the same clothes, maybe she doesn't shower. Aha. That explains why there was a weird smell in the class that day.
Actually, that was me. I farted that day, but we're not talking about me, okay?
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, I have to tell Truly about Wen. Hello, Truly? You won't believe what I found out.
Tell me, tell me.
Wen is poor and wears the same clothes every day. That's why she smells.
Oh, so that's why she eats weird food. She can't afford good food. The next day. Can I play jump rope with you guys? I can be on Truly's team. What?
We already have enough people. Sorry, Wen.
You know what, guys? Even if she's poor, that doesn't mean she's a bad person.
But, Truly, do you want to play with someone who smells and eats weird food?
We don't even know if these things are true about her. It's wrong to say bad things about people. Hello. I can hear you guys. You're not that far from me. I shower often, so I don't smell. Also, you eat different food than I do, but I don't have a problem with it.
You guys are right. It's okay to be different. You can play with us, Wen.
Ooh, what's that smell?
Oops, I farted.
So the smell came from you all along. Not me. The end.